Well, maybe it's fourth time's a charm. NASA is giving the Artemis mission to the moon another try. Hopefully, after the fourth attempt, history will lift off from the Kennedy Space Center. NASA hopes the Artemis moon mission will lift off on Monday, November 14th. A 69-minute launch window will open just after midnight. The mission has been scrubbed twice because of technical issues, then postponed during Hurricane Ian. NASA plans to roll the rocket back to the launch pad as early as Friday, November 4th.